Malky is director of the CDC's Division of Preparedness and Emerging Infections. He says Americans need to
use a mask, wash their hands, maintain their distance, avoid crowded indoor unventilated spaces, and get tested.
The CDC is out with new guidelines advising universal mask wearing indoors outside the home and discouraging dining indoors at restaurants. Tamara Keith, NPR News.
Health officials in five San Francisco Bay Area counties are issuing a new stay-at-home order. The order comes as the number of virus cases in the region are surging and area hospitals are filling up. The changes will take effect in most of the area at 10 p.m.
Ventilated spaces and get tested.
The CDC is out with new guidelines advising universal mask wearing indoors outside the home and discouraging dining indoors at restaurants. Tamara Keith, NPR News.
Health officials in five San Francisco Bay Area counties are issuing a new stay-at-home order. The order comes as the number of virus cases in the region are surging and area hospitals are filling up. The change...